Today I'm going to be talking about the recent events that occurred in America, but how crazily it might seem, they are actually related to gaming and Twitch. So if you're interested in that, stay tuned. I'm going to make this short and sweet. Twitch apparently has banned and removed the emote PogChamp. If you guys don't know what that emote is, it's that guy making that crazy face that's really surprised. I mean, that's the best way I can describe it, but if you see it, you know exactly what it is. The individual was really, really popular at one point in time and still carries some type of weight and was tweeting, and I guess he was encouraging the riots that had occurred in America recently over the legislation of the presidency and the counting of the votes and things like that. Basically, there was a riot over Trump remaining president and Biden being ushered in as the new president. This guy went on Twitter and other social medias, encouraged people to continue the riots, and said some pretty controversial stuff. Twitch didn't like it, so they removed the emote that was made based upon him, I guess. What do I think of this? What should everyone think of this? I do believe that this is really dumb. I mean, it's just like removing the Pepe because it's associated with some crappy people, I guess. Like, wow, man, it's amazing that you're gonna remove a symbol that is associated with some bad people. But then, you know, it just boils down to that argument that everything turns to Nazism eventually. And yeah, okay, so you remove the swastika because it's associated with Nazi party, right? But this guy wasn't a Nazi and he didn't start a world war. So, you know, point is, it seems quite silly to remove an emote that's been used all the time to express surprise because it was attributed to a man who encouraged some really shitty stuff. So there you go. What do you guys think? You let me know in the comments down below. And I appreciate you taking the time out to watch this video. I'll see you guys in the next one.